By the end of the second century, there's no civilization as massive or as powerful as the Roman Empire. Almost one in five people on Earth lives within the Empire's boundaries. And is under rule of one of the most powerful men on the planet. The Roman Emperor, Marcus Aurelius. For more than a decade, Aurelius has waged war to defend the Empire's reach. And he reigns over a territory that spans thousands of miles, from Western Europe and the Middle East, through parts of Africa and the entire Mediterranean.